Hello guys, sekejap eh. So I'm gonna have to edit video description first. Okay, nah, aku akan start sekejap. Alright, so let's go. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Hello guys, selamat malam. Selamat malam dan selamat kembali ke Sini Ruki. Apa khabar semuanya? Okay, jadi pada malam ni kita akan sambung. Minta maaf ya, yesterday I was having a very late meeting with my friend at Putrajaya. So, couldn't make it. So, end up saya habiskan saya punya event dari petang tadi, you know, tying at 77th. Jadi pada malam ni kita akan sambung satu satu event yang agak susah juga sebenarnya. Because why? All Angst the GC ni ikutkan dia punya kategori dia hard eh. So there will be 3 rounds altogether, 3 rounds and as usual there ada entry fee and I'm going to have to pay entry fee and also dia punya transaction fee. So tak ada masalah sangat kat situ. Jadi kita akan cuba saja. Itu dia Pro Baki Bakri. Assalamualaikum Pro. Waalaikumsalam Pro Baki, welcome back. Nicholas Neto. Hey Pro, hi. Pro Nick, how are you? Selamat malam. So welcome to the stream. So minta maaf ya, again I'm very sorry for not having any live stream yesterday as I was having a very long meeting with my friend. And end up I finish the event that I'm supposed to play yesterday night, petang tadi. Itu pun just right 8 minutes before the event ended ya. Itulah habisnya pun tempat yang ke-77. Okay je lah. So let's see whether we can make a better position tonight ya. So kita akan masuk current event. So UCG BMW European Open. Oh, nama dia pun nampak gempak ya. Macam biasa kita nampak muka-muka biasa agak. Ya Toro dah ada kat situ. So currently leading the event. Jadi kita akan confirm the entry fee and there will be 10% transaction fee. Okay, so we have made our payment. Alright, yes, and our money has been deducted. And as we can see at the leaderboard, the time being UCG BMW European Open currently being led by Ya Toro with a score 4 under through hole 10. 4 under through hole 10, meaning to say memang susah lah ni kan. So tak apa, kita akan cuba saja. So we have made the payment, insyaAllah. So we're gonna proceed with the game now. And welcome back. Itu dia, thank you very much Nicholas Neto for liking the stream. Hopefully you enjoy this one. And to this one, welcome to the stream guys. So there is only one option, T. It's gonna be gold T. I think around 6,000, less than 7,000 yet, I think. So kita tengok dulu dia punya course condition. So kalau kita tengok sini, fairway soft. Oh, green soft. Green speed fast. Wind speed low. Could be interesting. So let's begin round. Itu dia. So sekejap je kan. It's already Friday. And esok tu memang dah kita punya apa ni kan, ada weekend dah. So any plans, ada yang masuk padang ke apa ke? Hopefully ada lah eh. Jadi malam ni kita cuba dulu untuk habiskan dekat sini. There'll be 3 rounds together guys. So bear with me. InsyaAllah I'll try to finish up before midnight. So kita tengok tu. And okay, kita dah load dah game tu. So betul-betul ramai orang datang kita tengok ni. UCG BMW European Open. Tolonglah cakap kan, all in one dia tu boleh dapat BMW. Rasanya tak nak tu. So it's gonna be 466 yard front pin. Nampak agak sukar sikit sebab kat depan ni tiba-tiba dia ada belok pula eh. And we're gonna have tailwind around 5 miles per hour. So let's make this drive, insyaAllah. Okay, that is a fairly straight drive. We are hoping for the ball to stay on the fairway. So let's take a look. Oh, itu dia, unfortunately terus masuk ke dalam arah je. Ayuh, itu dia, the beginning of the tournament dah buat hal dah. Aduh, hai. Tak apa. Kita cuba cover eh. And we're gonna use 7 iron. Second shot. Rasanya shot ni kot eh. Macam mana? Okay, got onto the fairway. And just right before the green. Dari sini kita akan chip saja. Okay, it's gonna be 11 yards away. Supposed to make that chip. Rasanya boleh kot eh. Oh ho ho, nice. So we're gonna start off first hole at the first round with a par. Yes, there will be 3 rounds together guys. Kita tengok macam mana eh. So tengok wind speed dia agak low, so hopefully it stays that way. Master training memang dia kuat sangat kan. And okay, so even par tying at 34th place. Okay, manakala Ya Toro still with the same score, 4 under through hole 11. Meaning to say this is one hard course eh. Kita tak apa, kita cuba je tengok macam mana, ada rezeki kot eh. So let's move to the second hole and to the just jump to the stream guys. So second hole par 4, 431 yard eh. tengok macam mana. Betul lah, low crosswind of 3 miles per hour rasanya tak ada isu sangat. So what's it gonna be? Kita akan tarik sebelah sebelah kanan ni, selamat tu eh. That is good drive. And I just need the ball to stay on the fairway. Itulah, janganlah masuk ke dalam ni kan. Okay, stop lah, stop, 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 stop. Ui, masuk juga ke dalam ni eh.
But, in actual fact,
my god. Tapi nasib baik light rough lah, around 91 to 96%. So, not gonna affect our ball sangat eh. Tapi kita kena cuba keluarkan dia dari sini and got into the green. That look like a good shot. It's a soft green tapi speed dia agak laju. Punya masalah dia punya undulation ni. Ya Allah tangku. And the sloping is terrible. Daripada naik atas green terus keluar balik. What the hell man. Betul tu crazy eh. Macam mana lah tu. So kita kena buat third shot within the 25 yards. Dan stop. Janganlah pergi jauh sangat. Okay, stop. Okay, that is a good distance eh. Kita buat flop shot daripada sebelah situ. And it's going to be par again at the second hole. Bahaya, bahaya. So green ni kena baca sedikit lah. Tak boleh macam terus-terus terjah eh. So sekarang ni tengok at 40th place. Still even par, so not making birdies. Rasa ni sebab susah. Bukan dia kata memang course ni punya difficulty dia hard eh. Hard. Tapi kita akan cubalah sebaik mungkin. Ada rezeki, mana tahu. So we're gonna drive. Rasa tak masa. Since kita pun ada headwind around 7 miles per hour. That is a good drive. And I need you to get onto the fairway. Yes, got onto the fairway. Carry Naro pun not, not bad juga, 286 yard.
Yeah, about a buck 10 to the pin.
Okay, kat sini kena baca sedikit lah. Sebab apa, agak menggilakan eh. Agak menyusahkan juga. So, boleh lagi tarik sedikit. Sebab the green is elevated eh. Asri Hussein, Assalamualaikum Pro Master. Waalaikumsalam Pro Asri. Apa khabar? Selamat kembali. Cuti kan ini eh. Is that a good shot? Probably it is. Alamak, dia shot eh. Haa lah, shot. Itu dah 102 yard saja. Lagi sekali asyik nak kena chip aja eh. Memang agak menggilakan juga course ni. Padahal lah Yotoro pun not making good good score. Betul-betul dia stopping at 9 yard saja. So itu dia lagi satu par yang kita hasilkan. Setakat par 3 par berturut-turut. Kita ada Asri Hussein. Assalamualaikum Pro Master. Waalaikumsalam Pro. Welcome back. Ikutkan tadi Pro Baki pun dah bagi salam. Najib Aita Danny Clonator. Hey Pro. Hey. So, even par tapi we have improved our position just a little bit. Tanya 39th place. So, sekarang ni currently the leader is Western Flow from Canada. Score 6 under. Bukan jauh sangat 6 stroke. Tapi itulah. Macam lain pula eh. So, 218 yard 25 feet. Turun. So kita pakai fire hybrid ni okey lah kot eh. Fire hybrid. Tarik sini sikit okey kot. Wah, ke kiri ke tu? Masya Allah. 221 yard terkeluar dekat dalam sand pula. So nak pergi naik atas ni, nak boleh use that. Rasanya log wedge is a better option for us. Dan tolong stop tepi. Alright, nice. 19 yard. Tak dapat turun padang, dapat turun sini pun jadilah yang masa. Tu betul juga kan. Tak dapat turun padang, kita turun dekat ni lah. Dekat apa, PS4 saja. Eh. Itu dia. Alamak, agak runsing eh. Empat par berturut-turut. Apa dah jadi ni eh. Empat par turut. Tapi, yelah, dia kata susah. Eh. Kita tengok leader kita pun skor tak apa-apa sangat. Eh. 7 under, 5 under. So, minute to say. Agak susah. Okay. Tapi somehow we managed to avoid bogey, that is still good enough eh. Cuma rasa agak hampa lah. Supposedly kita berdentur-dentam kan. Okay. So 468 yard eh. Par 5. Okay, good drive.
And the shot's looking promising.
Okay, on the safer side of the fairway. Jadi daripada sini ya, kita ada balance yards. Berapa? Lebih kurang dalam 178 yards. So I'm going to stick using asyik sayang lah kot ya. Oh, bahaya juga ni. Tapi shot tu nampak okey lah. Can we finally get a birdie? Mungkin juga, there is a chance for us. Nampaknya agak okey sebenarnya. Tough course. It is tough course lah, Nick. Because why? I saw the description saying that this is one of the hardest. And it seems like leaders who usually getting like, you know, birdies for every hole, they are not making their great scores. So, itu dari sini pas, sening kepala. Tapi kalau real life pas, sening pergi telinga. Betul juga tu kan? Sini pas, pening kepala lah. Kalau kat real, apa, real life, course tu dah ketawa, dah happy tu. 11 footer saja tu make this birdie. Tapi dia punya break tu agak laju. Baca sekejap. Boleh lah kot kita cuba nasib kat sini. Kita cuba tengok macam mana. Macam beli nombor lah nak cuba nasib kan. Ui! Sedikitnya. Itulah. Still unable to make a birdie. Setakat par. 5 par betul-betul. Agak panjang juga ya perjalanan kita. Rally to get par. 5 par betul-betul. Itu dia, tanya 41st place, even par, through hole 5. So, let's move to the 6th hole. By the way, guys, ini adalah first round. So, there'll be 3 rounds altogether. Dia tak tahu macam mana nasib kita, kan? Satu course yang agak susah. Kalau ikutkan course index, event index pun 4, eh. So, 191 year. No, I'm not going to use that. Rasanya, better option for us is using 6-iron. 6-iron, kita tarik sikit, eh. Boleh, ni. That look like a good shot. Could this be our first birdie? So let's take a look. Alah, kenapa lah break ke kanan tu. Tapi tu lah, dia punya undulation tu agak susah juga lah. Looking like a good chance for us. Sekarang ni, quite flat ya. 16 footer saja. Break dia pun agak, yelah bercampur sedikit. Tapi I think there is a chance for us to make a birdie here. Okay lah. Tarik sikit pun okey kot. Can we make this birdie? Masya Allah.
This putt's about a 2 footer.
Dekat tapi jauh. Itu dia. Dan itu dia satu lagi par. Nampaknya betul saya jadi par man lah. Untuk front nine ni. Sekejap kita tengok scorecard so far. Through hole 6, all par. Ini adalah satu event yang blend lah eh. It's not really that colourful. Usually we have a yellow colour indicating for birdies. Or maybe green colour eh. Or maybe red for bogey. But this time around UCG BMW European Open for the first round seems so quite ni lah, quite blend eh.
Off on this par 4.
White colour ni, kata dia. So, lubang ketujuh ni kita tengok. Oh, kita dia depan tu ada waterway sedikit. Pamen. Eh, terpaksa jadi pamen kat sini. Aduh, bang bang boom. Apa Asri kita cuba eh? Pro Asri. Alamak, 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 alamak. Okey ke ni? Okey kot eh. Okey, just nice. 200 meter sure. Ni. Itulah super pun. Aduh, ai. Nampak gaya saya terpaksa jadi orang Jawa lah pada malam ni kan. Nama pun Superman. Rosdi Superman itu dia. Pernah yang ada player bola sepak nama Rosdi Superman. Kita ada crosswind 7 miles per hour. So, we're going to make this shot using 5-iron. Nampak gayanya macam jadi Rosdi Superman lagi lah. Itu dia 191 yard saja.
32 feet from the cup.
And to make this birdie is a very long way to go. 32 feet going uphill. Slow break. Medium break left to right. Sangat susah course ni, geng. Saya pun tak tahu lah siapa yang designer dia ni. Itu dia masih lagi nampak gayanya dia tak memenangkan kita untuk masukkan birdie langsung kita tak boleh ada enjoyment untuk dapatkan birdie ataupun eagle. Tapi considering this is one of the toughest course, jadi rasa okey lah. Dia punya index event pun index 4, so can be considered quite tough eh. So kalau kita tengok even Western Flow through hole 16, 8 under je, macam skor kita yang biasa. Minute to city is really hard. So let's move to the 8 hole, 477 yard. Kita ada slow crosswind saja, 3 miles per hour. That is a straight drive. I'm hoping the ball to stay safe on the fairway. Yes. 253 yard carry and roll. Jadi kita cuba tengok macam untuk second shot kita eh. Jauh-jauh pula tu kan, 188 yard kat sini. Alamak. Lain kita macam mana? Tak apa, kita cuba je ni.
Going with the 6 iron.
Jauhnya dia pergi lompat kat situ. 189 yard tapi ke kiri sangat lah.
Yes, for the birdie.
So to make this birdie pun satu lagi masalah juga. 43 feet away, cuma uphill. So let's see if we can make this. Kenapa dia tak nak masuk tu? Tiba dia nak pergi sana kan? Apa benda lah ni? Itu dah satu lagi par. Payah sungguh nak dapat birdie malam ni pro. Padang cukup mencabar, betul. Number one, dia punya fairway tu memang berombak kan. Undulation dia agak dahsyat. Kemudian dia punya green dia tu besar-besar dan aduh, susah betul lah. Tak 41st place, even par. Kalau ikutkan, it's not only us, bukan kita saja ya yang menghadapi masalah ni. Nampaknya golfer lain pun ada masalah juga, as you can see. So, better option for us to use apa ni, 3 wood kat sini lah kot lah. Sebab masa training tadi dah tercedok bola masuk ke dalam fairway bunker tu, tengah-tengah tu. Okay, 246 siap carry and roll. Nyari saja tu, itulah tu kan. So, saya pun dah naik wunsing lah tengok skor macam ni. So, kita ada headwind sikit around 4 miles per hour. And the green is slightly elevated by 16 feet. So, boleh ikut. Okay, rasanya ini macam boleh cari makan kot. Okay, stop. Yes, itu dia. Rasanya ini chance untuk kita boleh cari makan. Tolonglah bedi ni, 5 footer saja kan. Slow break. Nak buat ni pun rasa cuak kan. Allahuakbar, apa dia jadi? Kuat sangat kot. Weh, gila lah. Saya rasa memang ada ni lah kot. Diorang ada pasang apa ni lah kot. Eh? Tanam telur kan. Susah kita nak kat padang kan. Itu dia. Kita menghabiskan front nine untuk first round. Semuanya all par. Tak pernah ada ada macam ni eh. Memang gila lah. Tak ada chance langsung kita nak buat birdie. Jadi kita tengok lubang untuk second back nine ni macam mana. Weapon pro. Itu dia agak. Aduh, ay. Tak tahu lah pro. Saya rasa mungkin pasal saya pun agak macam cemas kot. Apa benda lah ni eh. Okey, tak tahu apa. Kita buka buku baru sekarang masuk second nine. Kenapa ke kiri pula? Tolak ke kanan boleh tak? Okey, good. Carry roll 253 yard using 5 foot. Okey, tak not bad. And to get to the pin, saya balance of 140 yard. Jadi kita akan pakai pitching wedge je kot, lagi selamat. Jadi kat sini kita tengok macam mana hasil dia. Tak tepat tu, tak tepat. 141 yard je. Jadi nak pergi ke ni pun tak jauh sangat. Stop. Memang nampak gini kita buat par je lah. Dah lepas lubang 10 pun masih lagi yang kita par sahaja di sini. Baik par daripada bogey pro makcik Kia. Ha, itu dia. Betul juga ni kena itu. Kurang-kurangnya kita masih lagi dalam sekitar 40. Itu dah eh. Ah, sekarang ni berkongsi tempat 38 eh. Tak at 38th place. Tapi even par
Ini satu agak kejadian yang memelikkan misteri Nusantara ni. Tapi bukan isap rokok Nusantara lah. Misteri Nusantara. Alamak, tengok landing zone kita tak cun tau kat sini. So baik pakai triwood lah. Okay, good shot.
So far so good for this one.
Pendek sikit tapi tak ada masalah. 233 yard. Jadi kita ada berapa lagi? Dalam 206 yard kat situ, yeah. So okay ni kot. Kena tarik ke kanan sedikit, yeah. Ke kiri juga dia punya pergi. Tapi boleh naik green tak? Let's take a look. Naik green tapi aduh, kalau kita naik pun nanti dia turun jugalah. Pin placement dia pun memang gila lah. Seriously. Ini rasanya boleh betul lawan ada hardest lah. Itu dia geng, nampak gayanya ini dia satu lagi par daripada kita. Dah agak mencabar walaupun 4 kaki. Kalau kita tengok agak laju di situ. Hampir-hampir je saja tak masuk untuk masukkan bogey. Masih lagi par. Kalau katakan semuanya sampai 18 lubang par pada first round ni, ni salah satu rekod jugalah. Okay, so back at 41st place. Itu dah berkongsi ya. Tanya at 41st place. So kita akan pergi ke lubang ke-12. Ya Allah, cukup panjangnya kan. 504 yard. Par 4 je pun. Okay, good drive. Please stay on the fairway. Okay, nice. Itu dia 313 yard. Slightly to the right of the fairway. Dan to get to the pin, saya balance of 192 yard. It will be macam mana. Okay lah, kalau kita land dia pakai kita pakai 5 iron pun okay ni. Okay, shot tu nampak cantik lah. Tapi ke kanan sedikit ke macam ni. Kalau dia soft tu, jangan pergi jauh sangat. Okay, stop. Green besar ni lah masalah dia. Undulation dia bercampur kalau kita tengok kat sini. Jadi kita, we have to use our apa ni, wise judgement lah kat sini. 18 footer saja. So let's see if we can do this. Tak juga. Masih tidak. Tak membenarkan kita untuk masihkan birdie. Memang agak suka ya. Itu dia. Today saja jump back to the swing guys. Jadi sekarang ni UCG BMW European Open memang susah. So for the first time eh, kalau kita tengok scorecard ni daripada lubang 1 sampai lubang 12 semuanya par. Apa dah jadi lah.
Happens on the 13th hole here.
Okay, long par 5 ahead. 116 yard. Back pin gitu. So kita akan pakai driver je kot eh. Selamat. Driver ke atau apa driver? Sekejap kita baca. Dia akan turun. Pakai driver okay kat kot eh. Driver lah. Okay, asalkan lepas daripada fairway bunker tu je. Alright, nice. Sebab dia punya fairway tu turun kan. Okay, 262 yard. Kita leg up depan ni sikit-sikit lah eh. Kalau katakan lebih ingat pun masalah juga untuk kita. Depan tu macam mana, quite flat. It's gonna be okay for us to 5 wood ataupun 3 wood. 3 wood okay juga. Tarik sini sikit kot eh. Okay, nampak macam nice. Tak nice. Ke dalam light rough. 245 yard. Tapi to get to the pin ada lagi 130 yard. Pin pula kat belakang sangat. Masya Allah, teruk betul. Boleh tak tolong stop kat tepi pun jadilah. Alah, jangan pergi jauh sangat. Ah, tu dah ADA Shafa green and also green green. Okay, green juga sebenarnya. Eh, apa pula itu? So 11 footer to make a birdie. Our first birdie I think. Betul lah. Tak payah ting-ting, ini memang betul ni first birdie ni. Tapi break dia agak laju juga. Medium kan. Medium. So we're gonna make this, eh? InsyaAllah. Ladies and gentlemen, itu dia our first birdie for tonight. Ya Allah, tangku wai. Berpeluh kepala baru dapat birdie. Eh, kali ni betul lah saya appreciate, eh, birdie tu macam mana baru dapat birdie. So kita punya difference dengan leader sekarang ni PJ Vax, eh, through hole 16 baru by 8 stroke. So memang agak susah ada. Yes, finally Nick. Finally, itu dia Aiman Rosberg as like. Thank you very much Aiman Rosberg, welcome back. So currently tying at 34th place. Dia score one ada through hole 13. Crazy guys, serius. Puas saya nak dapat birdie pro. Betul, sangat-sangat lah. Naik berpeluh saya ni. Aduh, ingatkan dah apa dah jadi kan. Astagfirullahaladzim. So macam mana, baik kalau kita pakai ni lah kot, eh. Kita pakai pitch wedge saja kat sini. 125 yard. Kita bagi lah loft tinggi sikit, tak apa. Okay, let's make a good shot here. Macam mana boleh share makan ke? Macam boleh lah kot, eh. Okay, dia soft, dia relax lah. Okay, 126 yard. I think this is a good opportunity for us to make another birdie. Tapi 5 footer agak laju sikit going downhill. Nah, tengok sini, betul lah. Apa salah lah kau ke sana? Boleh kot sini, eh, cuba. Eh, kenapa lebih? Ya Allah, tuanku, wai. So, 10 footer. Oh, itu dia. Akhirnya hilang kita punya birdie tadi. Sekarang ni dah terkena bogey pula, gang. Akibat kesilapan saya sendiri, minta maaf. Rasanya tidak ni. Tak baca bismillah kot malam ni. Oh lah, selalu saya baca bismillah kan. Betul lah pro baki. Astagfirullahaladzim. Ya Allah, aku maafkan aku. Aduh. Okay, kita akan start lubang 15 ni. Kita baca bismillah. Terima kasih Nalbara for sharing. Really appreciate it. Okay, so kita akan buat shot ni, insyaAllah, eh. Saya rasa saya yakin dan sikit. Betul lah, terima kasih pro baki kerana mengingatkan sesama insan. Okay, we're gonna do this, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oh, straight draft terus, gang. Serius. Okay, nampak cantik di situ. I need to stop. 300 yard. Alhamdulillah. Itu dia. Hari Jumaat pun kita boleh lupa, ya, kita punya ni. Ah, tu dia. Penangan dia. So, ada 171 yard. 3 feet elevated. Shot tu nampak cantik tu. Boleh saya makan ke? This is heading towards the green. Oh, terlebih juga, eh. Tak apa, tak apa, tak apa. Teruk betul lah green dia, saya rasa betul-betul malam ni agaknya permasalahan utama dari segi green saja. Terlebih pula. Ya Allah. 15 yard.
About 14 feet to the cup.
So 14 footer to make, rasanya bogey lagi ni kot rasanya. Eh tak, kita safe par. Alhamdulillah, rasanya pasal kita baca bismillah tadi, itulah dia. So masih lagi even par, agak rugi. Kita punya birdie tadi tiba dapat bogey. So sekarang ni masih lagi berkongsi tempat ke 40. Through hole 15, jadi let's move to the 16 hole. And to the so just jump, welcome to the stream guys. Malam ni satu game yang sangat susah. Baru first round, gang. Saya pun dah memang kepala botak. Tak tahu, ambil game ni pun rasanya memang tu nakut, eh. Pening kepala. Aduh, tak tahu nak cakap botak ke beli dah. Boleh panjat? Tak boleh panjat. Green dia kat situ, pin dia kat situ, susah. Nak buat flop shot 19 yard saja di sini. Boleh lah. Alhamdulillah. Berhenti pada perkadaran yang bagus. Dan satu pound untuk kita lagi. Minta maaf ya, ya. Excuse me. Itu dia berkongsi tempat pukul 1. So kita akan pergi ke lubang 17. Sekarang ni agak rugi kita punya birdie tadi. Lepas birdie bogey pula. So we're hoping that, you know, we can make something from our puffan kat sini. Kat sini lagi selamat sikit. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oh, itu dia.
Okay, this one's looking
okay, nice. Alhamdulillah. 290 yard. Dan for our second shot ni, saya balance of 286 yard. Still a long way to go. Tapi I think we can do this. Not really a big problem. Okay, good shot. And please stay off apa tu. Yes, manage to not getting into the bunker. Still have balance of about 50 yard kat sini. So might as well saya akan pakai pitching wedge lagi. Okay, that pitching wedge. Buat flop shot 40 yards. Oh, jauh sangat lah. Can you get nearer to the pin, please? Alamak. Kenapalah kat situ? Rupanya sloping macam ni.
28 feet to the cup from here.
Itu dah 28 footer tapi betul-betul going uphill. Almost 50 feet punya apa ni, indicator. Another birdie-less result here. And the 17 hole, setakat par saja. Memang satu keputusan yang agak menghampakan buat masa ini. Tapi itulah dia golf kan. Aduh, eh, apa dah jadi ni. So kalau kita tengok even leader pun ya, Higgy Depp 48, Higgy Aucklandish Bros finishing first round with a score of 9 under. Imagine. Tapi betul lah, kalau ikutkan difference kita main yang biasa pun dengan diorang ni around this stroke jugalah. So, not really surprising at all. Rasa mungkin tu kot baru kita punya level kan. Gila sungguh greennya pro, itulah tu saya terkejut lah. Dah jatuh kat situ cantik, boleh pergi sana. Masya Allah, Masya Allah. Kita ada 512 yard, kita ada sedikit lah tapi faham sebab boleh ni. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, good drive. Lepas tu pandai pula oh, dia buat bunker fairway tengah-tengah. Apa berjadah letak tengah-tengah itu lah. Tapi itulah kot kos ni sengaja agaknya kan. Katanya nak bagi macam tough lah apa benda, probably lah eh. Kalau tak, tak best pula ya. So it's only 212 yards away. So we're gonna use 500. Crosswind of 5 miles per hour. Tarik kiri sikit, okay. That is a good shot. Ah, tengok tiba-tiba dia gerak ke kanan dan laju sangat.
I think you like that.
Memang gila. So 11 putar saja, slow break left to right, slightly uphill. Ah, sebenarnya ada chance kot. I think we have a chance to make a birdie here. Oh, itu dia. Berjaya mendapatkan birdie pada lubang yang terakhir. Kita dah dapat birdie tadi, tiba dapat bogey pula. Itu dia geng, agak menggilakan. Tapi somehow back nine dia agak okey sikit lah. So let's take a look at the scorecard before we proceed to the second round. Untuk first nine dia semua putih, meaning to say semuanya par. Untuk lubang untuk back nine dia, lubang 13 dah birdie, lubang 14 bogey. Lepas tu lubang 18 baru birdie balik. So first round kita dapat 1 under stroke. Beza kita dengan by 8 stroke dengan leader. Okay, advance. Jadi kita read this course kan. Saya letak 3 dululah. Mungkin habis event nanti saya letak 2. Itu dia. Saya ingat 29th place. So advance to round 2. Tadi 30 something kan. Itu dia. Brother Kalim, assalamualaikum Brother Johan. How are you? Hope you are doing fine and healthy. Alhamdulillah Brother Kalim. Waalaikumsalam. So welcome back brother. I'm doing good. Hopefully you are doing good as well. So I'm sorry for not having any live stream yesterday brother. Had a very long meeting with a friend. So I got a chance to penilah kot to complete the event event that I'm supposed to play yesterday, today afternoon. So let's make this apa ni drive untuk second round. So altogether there will be 3 rounds for this event tonight, Brother Kalim. Okay.
A great previous round. Let us see what happens today.
Not a good shot. Not a good shot at all. Almost similar to the first round. And again, still a long way to go. Still a long way to go. 180 yard. Gonna be using 5 iron saja. Mungkin akan tak berapa jauh sangat. Yes, nampak bunyi pun fat eh. Yes, and almost similar to the first round punya tadi juga. And just outside of the green to get to the pin, 29 yard. So we're gonna be using sandwich to make a clock shot. Can we do this? So let's take a look. Okay, just nice, 27 yard.
Yes, to save the part.
And we're gonna have to save part 7 footer part. Rasanya boleh kot. Okay, nice. Itu dia. Berjaya juga menyamakan par di situ. Itu dia. Current ni tengok 22nd place. And as you can see guys, even our leaders eh. PJ Vex pun sekarang ni 3 over through hole 4. It seems like almost everybody is having a hard time eh. At Old Ainsdale. Kalau kita tengok pun even currently being led by A game to 125. Total score 10 under. Crazy. Tak apa, kita akan pergi ke second second hole sekarang ni. Hopefully you know we can retain our good good result lah. So it's going to be 429 yard. So we're going to target set to the right now eh. It will be easier that way. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, good drive. Okay. Quite nice, 295 yard. Alhamdulillah. And to get to the pin, we see a balance of 140 yard. Are we going to use that or are we going to use pitching wedge? Better use pitching wedge, I think eh. Lagi bagus lah pakai pitching wedge. Okay, macam okay. Macam okay. Okay, dan stop. Janganlah pergi jauh sangat. Jatuh juga. 148 yard. Sangat susah lah geng. Bola nak stop pun agak crazy eh. So we're gonna have to do using lock wedge to make a pitch shot chip. Kita akan chip. Lepas tu dia akan stop depan tu lah harap-harapnya. Okay, just 7 yard di situ. And it's gonna be 5 footer je. Part to make a par. Okay, good. Still almost similar to the first round result. Back to back par. Harap-harapnya kita boleh dapat buat birdie lah kan. So if we make birdie, you know, at least we can improve a lot in terms of our position. Currently tying at 23rd place. Still even par through hole 2. So let's move to the third hole. We got several chances earlier, but I think ada masa sedikit lah daripada saya sendiri pun. So we're gonna make this drive. Itu elevated eh, elevated by 1 feet aja. Slow headwind of 2 miles per hour. InsyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, good drive. Quite straight. And I just need the ball to stay on the fairway. Alright, nice. 288 yard. Can I roll? Let's take a look for our second shot eh. Alamak. Nampak kayaknya I think we're gonna still have to use pitching wedge kat sini. Cuma kena tarik sini sikit. Powerful shot. Okay, alhamdulillah. Not bad eh. It needs to climb. Tak berjaya juga. To the 120 yard saja. Roll down balik eh. So, it's going to be quite a difficult birdie part here. Betul-betul naik atas. Attack straight to the left. 37 footer. That is a lucky part, gang. Itu dia. Dapat birdie juga. Akhirnya, eh, berjaya kita pecahkan front line punya apa ni? Buddy yang kita tak dapat birdie. Ha, tu dia. Buddy tak dapat birdie. Ha, sekarang kita berjaya yang dapat birdie. So, that is our first birdie for second round. Currently tank at 20th place. So, let's move to the next hole. Shot is above the hole. Let's see how they compensate. Kita dah 208 yard and ada turun sikit by 25 feet. So, not going to be using 5 hybrid. Going to use 5 iron instead. Will be safer lah. Will be safer. Tapi kita kena tengok juga tu. Superb, Masya Allah. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. But really tough lah, brother. For tonight. One of the toughest course I played lah so far. And it got onto the green. Oh.
Yeah, I think you like that.
That was a near hole in one. Near hole in one. Itu the one rock for birdie putt. Terima kasih one rock. Really appreciate it, brother one rocks. Thank you for the 15 stars. Tahniah bro dapat juga birdie. Sabar dan tenang itu penting. Baik-baik jangan tepuk meja tu, nanti roboh pula nanti. Aduh. So we're gonna make this birdie putt eh. Alhamdulillah. That was a good apa ni, tee shot. Near hole in one, gang. Kalau dapat hole in one dekat Old Einstein, I think it's gonna be like one of the craziest punya ni. Oh, itu dia. So after making back to back birdie, Karin ni tank at 14th place eh. Anyway, thank you very much. Itu dia Pro Baki. Terima kasih eh. Thank you for the congratulatory note. Dan juga itu dan juga One Rocks eh. Terima kasih untuk 15 star itu dia. For birdie part, thank you very much. After receiving that 15 stars, kita berjaya eh. Able to make another birdie. Back to back birdie. Hole number 3, hole number 4. So let's move to the people. Itu dia. Terima kasih brother Ahmad Anwar from Saja Gaming for the shares. Really appreciate it bro. So currently we are having apa ni lah, betul-betul lah memang hard time at this course. Seriously memang sangat susah ya. 456 shot here, front pin. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Itu dia, saya terlupa sebenarnya. Luckily lah Pro Baki dia mengingatkan kita sikit tadi. Lupa baca bismillah, betul lah tu. Kalau kita tak ingat Tuhan ni tu jadinya kan. Astagfirullahaladzim. 298 yard. And to get to the pin, it's a balance of 159 yard. So we're going to be use 8 iron. That will be a better option for us considering, you know, green dia pun agak susah juga eh. Nampak ini sikit. Okay. Bismillah. Tu kanan sedikit tu. Okay juga, not bad eh. 158 yard. So let's see whether we have a chance here to make a birdie. 9 footer only. Tapi tu lah, macam susah sikit lah. Because why? Dia agak laju juga tu, gang. Kat sini okey kot eh. Tarik sini sikit lah, insyaAllah. So, we're going to make this birdie at the 5th hole. Hey, itu dia cuak pula. Oh, tu dia tak berjaya. Tapi tak apa. That was a good attempt lah eh, to make a birdie. So one one feet aja. One foot. One foot papat. Jadi kita dah berjaya dapat back to back birdie. So currently our position is tying at 16th place. Memang susah sangat. Kalau ikut leader kita pun difference untuk second round ni by 5 stroke. Dia dah through hole 14. Itu dia one rocks for back to back birdies. Nice pro. Terima kasih one rocks. Itu dia another 15 star sent. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it, one rocks. So currently tying at 16th place, unable to make 3 straight birdies. Akhirnya birdie dah tukar tata dari paman ke birdie man. Itu dia pro ascription eh. Akhirnya birdie dah tukar title dari paman ke birdie man. Itulah harapannya kita boleh, you know, we can make keep making good scores at the second round ni. So kita ada 180 ya. Jadi agak susah juga kat sini kan. Eh. So I'll be using 7 iron instead lah kot eh. Lebih selamat lah. Ya eh. Kalau kita pakai 7 iron, bola ni mesti dia terkeluarnya. Ah, tak apalah gang, kita pakai apa ni lah kot 7 iron je. Ini jadi Melayu sangat pun susah agak. Okay, tak tahu ni macam mana hasil dia, tapi rasa macam okay lah, not bad lah kat jatuh situ kan. Okay lah, not bad, not bad. Kita nak, kita nak minta apa lagi kan? At least itu better penyelakon eh, better option for us. Dan terus stop. Uish, almost to make a birdie there. Tapi setakat you know, flying by to the right of the cup. And this is another papat. Itu dia Pro Asri. Nampak gayanya kita agak struggling eh. Memang sangat susah course ni, serius susah. Ikutkan kita punya leader pun, you know, they are not making great scores. Through hole 15 baru 7 under. Usually diorang dah 16 ataupun 17 under eh. So currently tengok 19 hole because we are not making birdies. Hopefully you know we can make, keep making birdies. Boleh master setiap hari pergi diamond range mesti cun-cun punya. Aduh deh, itu dia. Few seconds ago, Wan Hazan slide. Thank you very much Wan Hazan. Welcome back. Itu dia. One come back juga eh. Ha, itu dia. 468 yards. Fairly straight saja. So we're going to be using apa ni, apa eh? Driver kat sini insyaAllah. Okay. A promising looking shot here. Oh, terjatuh dekat light rough. Light rough kan. Okay, light rough. Fortunately at light rough. So to make this shot, mesti have balance of 190 yard. Quite flat eh. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. That look like a good shot. Tapi break macam mana? Itulah susah nak estimate. Tengok dia tolak ke sana sangat. Tak berjaya masuk dalam green. So quite flat here. 9 yard. Tarik betul-betul. So let's make this chip shot. Aduh ay. Bila kita letak sangat di tinggi tu, dia pukul banyak lulut. Oh. Itu dia. Wan Aizan, dia pukul banyak lulut. Aduh, lulut pula dia cakapnya. Terima kasih Wan Aizan. So rasa ni mungkin sekarang ni tu. Masih lagi still with the same position, tying at 19th place with the score of 2 under. So through hole 7 at least I can say that our score is way way better compared to the first round. So at least we are making birdies eh. So hopefully we keep making birdies lah. So angin tengah tak ada, tepi laut tak, tak ada angin, pelik juga kan. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, that is a good drive. Muhammad Aizah Faswi, itu dia. Ah, brother tok jalan. Mantap bang, terima kasih. Mantap agaknya, tapi itulah mungkin pasal bukan mantap lah sebenarnya, tengah struggle kat ni sebab kita masuk dekat course yang sangat-sangat susah ni TJ, serius TJ. Siapa dah naik wunsing ni TJ? Bila nak buat reunion flight kita bro? Ha tu, jangan risau. Saya dah kumpul lah kaki ni. Ada Pro Asri, ada Pro Baki ada kan. Nanti kita ajak main dekat ni lah. Main dekat apa nama tu? Main dekat Tasik Puteri. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Can we make a good shot here? Yes, we make good shot. And hopefully daripada sini dia akan tendang ke sana. Tolong lah. Tolong lah. Jalan lagi, jalan lagi. And sini dah jangan jalan sangat. Stop, stop. Okay, nice. 206 yard. And to make a birdie here, 10 footer saja. 10 footer saja. Slow break, medium break eh. Right to left. Slightly uphill guys. So we're gonna make this birdie part. Alhamdulillah, another birdie made at the first 9. Kalau ikutkan first round tadi, ya Allah tangku ai. Oh, apa guys. Never done that before. Tapi itulah, kali ni nampak agak okey. Mungkin pasal agaknya angin dan agak pin placement tu memainkan peranan betul lah. Alright. So 3 under tying at 16th place. So through hole 8, so let's move to the 9th hole. Masya Allah, itu dia Perth buat bola pergi sekolah tu Vanessa cakap. Itu dia kan, Brother Kalim. Masya Allah, Masya Allah Brother Kalim. So let's make this another good drive here. 390 yard back pin. And seems that the green is slightly elevated by 28 feet. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Itu dah lepas Pro Baki ingatkan kita tadi betul lah. Saya kena baca bismillah juga lah. Payah geng, tak baca bismillah dia pergi kiri kanan dia punya gitu. Itu dah Muhammad Aizah Fakri. Brother TJ, thank you for sharing. Really appreciate it. Dan juga terima kasih for the like, brother DJ daripada Tok Jalak Gaming. 105 yard. Boleh ke kita cuba saja kat sini. Could that be a good shot? Ah, tak.
No, that's no good.
Dia shot pula macam tu.
Not enough club.
So, bangkut out sini kita terpaksa lah kot. Kita kena pakai lock wedge. So, 50% je lah kot ni. Tapi tinggi sangat ni. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, stop. Kita keluar lebih sikit. Raja bangka itu dia. Ha, Wan Haizal pun tahu tu. Raja bangka. Itu dia. By the way guys, ini dia pro Wan Haizal ataupun pro Wan Tomek. Ini rakan rakan flight saya ni. Dulu masa belajar dulu housemate. Sekarang ni dah jadi apa ni, flightmate. So 14 footer. Unable to beat safe pass. Memang satu bangka safe dia keluar tapi jauh sangat. Itu agak kerugian. Jadi akhirnya terkena bogey juga pada lubang ke 9. At least agaknya macam agak okey lah compared to other golfers kan. Because why? Currently we in the position of into tying at 20th place, top 20. So let's move to the back nine sekarang ni. So front nine ni agak memang at least better, way way better compared to first round. Seriously, tengok sini dia punya fairway dia. Dia tak adalah slim sangat, boleh tahan juga lah. Ada parts tu, certain parts, yeah, it is quite difficult kan. Cuma kalau kita tengok kat sini, dia punya tengok dia punya undulation dia, kemudian sampai kat green pun macam tu. Guna use 5 wood saja kat sini. Okay, nice, alhamdulillah.
I think this one's gonna find the fairway.
Okay, 250 yard.
About 160 yards to the pin.
And to get the pin, we still have balance of 159 yard. Ooh. Tapi rasanya kita pakai nine iron pun okay kan. Pakai nine iron lah, better option lah, biar dia short sikit apa. Look like a good shot, tapi tengoklah macam mana. Kok dia boleh mengalir ke sana? Kita pun tak tahu lagi kan. Okay, not bad, 152 yard.
And this for the birdie.
Tapi 21 feet to the cup. Break dia agak laju lah kan, serius. Tolong sikit. Alhamdulillah, itu dia. Another birdie main at the 10th hole. For second round, I think we have offset our earlier bogey. So, itu dia. Tying at 15th place with the score 300 to hole 10. Second round, UCG BMW European Open. So, let's move to the 11th hole. And to those who just join, welcome to the stream. And terima kasih kepada rakan yang share, like and also follow ke kalau yang dah ada. So, let's make this shot. Tengok kita punya attack kita. Kita punya apa ni? Carry kita. Tiba-tiba ada bunker tu kan. Memang tak boleh lah. Serius. So we're gonna have to use 3 wood instead. Okay, alhamdulillah. Nampak betul-betul straight. Okay, 248 yard carrying roll.
200 yards away.
And to make this shot, we have balance of 199 yard. So we're gonna be using a 5 hybrid. Stick using a 5 hybrid insyaAllah. So hopefully we can make good good shot . Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Macam mana? Setakat situ saja. 193. Agak sukar juga kita tengok green dia. Memang sangat-sangat tak menolong betul. So 16 footer slightly uphill. Breaking right to left quite fast. So let's make this birdie putt. Lagi sedikit aja. Missed it. So this is our par putt. Yes, and we made that par. So let's take a look at the updated position. Currently tengok 17th place. 3 under. Kalau kita tengok kat leaderboard ni, I mean quite ni juga lah, quite mix lah. Greg Brady pun, you know, able to make 9 under only through hole 18. Tak apalah, kita pergi juga. Let's move to the 12 hole. Master, kalau pergi driving range dekat mana? Oh, saya selalu saya pergi dekat apa ni, saya selalu pergi, ada banyak tempat eh, tapi yang betul saya selalu pergi dekat Bukit Raja, Bukit Raja Klang, pergi ke UPM, lepas tu pergi ke Mines. Tu tiga-tiga tempat tu yang saya suka pergilah. Jadi Pro Asri, Asri pula kat mana selalu pergi? Oh, itu dia, tak silap saya, Pro Asri pun dah tak ada dekat ni lagi dah kan, dekat Batu Pahat. Allahuakbar. Oh, itu dia, betul-betul rezeki kita geng, jatuh dekat dalam rough, terkeluar balik masuk dalam fairway eh. Alhamdulillah. So itu dia, to get to the pin ada 206 yard. Not gonna use that. 5 iron is a better option for us. Kat sini sikit, okay kot eh, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is a long par 4, 505 yard. Okay, tak apa, ini harap-harapnya break dia pergi ke kiri, tolong lah. Lari jalan-jalan ni, alah tak mau pula. Saya dulu kat, dekat Batu Pahat, dekat Melaka saya pergi Tiara. I see. Okay tak? Pergi Tiara tu, apa, apa selain driving range ada ke, macam bunker ke eh? Ataupun green untuk untuk buat putting. Kalau ada okay juga eh. Oh, betul. That was a good attempt tapi berpusing saja. Unfortunately. So, we're gonna have to set away par lagi. Tapi okay, still okay. At least kena bogey pun baru sekali je kan. Harap-harapnya we try to avoid bogeys eh. Namun begitu, kita dah ke makin jatuh-jatuh sikit because we are not making birdies. So currently tengah 18 place, 3 under, through hole 12. Let's move to the 13 hole. Tiara okey lah, bestnya kita pijak keluar bola. Oh, I see yang dekat depan tu eh. Okey, agak tu kan. Seronok juga lah, pijak tengok macam mana. Aduh. Mudah. Suka juga saya nak putusan ni. Kan takut over pula, itu eh. Pandai dia pancing kita. Tak apalah, kena using 3 wood saja. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, that is a good 3 wood shot eh. Yes, berjaya juga pergi jauh. Alright, nice, 256 yard. Habis tu kalau dekat Tiara berapa dia punya harga? Apa ni? Kalau apa? 100 balls. Okay ke harga dia? Pro Asri. Boleh tahan shot ni tapi risau juga dia punya jatuh tu kat mana. Kan baru saya cakap 249 yard masuk ke dalam bunker pula. Masya Allah. And to get to the pin, we still have balance of 116 yard. So kita pakai mana? Kita pakai ni pun okey lah kot. Okey lah kot ni, kita pakai ni, insya Allah. RM100, RM12 kalau member RM10. Oh, I see. Okay juga tu, dia tak ada lama sangat kan. Okay, landed safely. I need, lama. Suruh nak stop, dia pergi kat situ. Itulah, agak gila kan. Green ni serious gila lah, course ni. Old Ainsdale eh. So far, saya agak macam pening kepala sikit dengan ni lah. Green yang, green macam ni. Itulah agaknya par 5 tapi tak berjaya menghasilkan birdie eh. Sangat-sangat susah. So setakat ngampar lagi sekali. Tapi itulah, betul lah juga kan. Better than bogey lah kalau ikutkan kata for approving my apa ni eh, my stream. And to the who just join, welcome to the stream. Kalau master berapa harga dia? Ikut juga. Tapi sini average ni harga macam tu lah, RM12 juga per stream. So saya rasa memang itu harga yang standard sekarang lah kot eh. Memang harga yang standard. Jadi agak okey juga lah. Tak ada nak kata mahal. And I think just nice. Okay, so let's make this shot. Kita ada 136 yard aja. Tarik sini sikit. Okay kot eh. Mungkin kot-kot rakan-rakan viewer yang lain boleh share kan. Kalau pergi diving range dekat mana dan berapa harga biasanya. Okay juga kan. It seems like kita pun dah bercakap dengan Pro Asri. Pro Asri pula dia cakap dia apa ni, training di Tiara saja eh. So, four footer, are we able to make this body part? Hopefully, we are. Yes, itu dia berjaya menghasilkan body, finally. Ya, kita berjaya membuatkan body pada lubang yang, lubang apa ni? Lupa pula. Itu dah lubang yang ke-14 ya. So sekarang ni position kita tying at 13th place. 4 under. Okey jugaklah, okey jugaklah. So let's move to the 15th hole. Okey lah, 100 biji pun dah boleh patah pinggang. Itu lah. Ada juga cakap kan, tak payah nak drive apa banyak sangat bola kan. Makin lama banyak bola tu makin bodoh mainnya. Ada juga eh. InsyaAllah. So we're going to do this drive 15th hole. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
I think we'll find some fairway here.
Okay, alright. Find fairway, but ini to stop just right before the bunker. Masuk ke dalam heavy rough kot tu eh. Light rough. Light rough, fortunately light rough. So we still have balance of 155 yard. Agak bahaya juga kat sini, tapi kita punya line tu, kita punya line tu turun eh. Ya lah, boleh lah bedal. Kita try saja. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Break sana tak boleh? Aduh eh. Dan turun balik 152 yard. Tu dia agak sukar kan, serius sukar. Malam ni event dia memang event yang sukar. Sukarno eh. So kita akan jadi Sukarno pada malam ni. Tadi dah jadi Paman, Superman. Ha, ini Sukarno. Itu dah, 10 niat saja dia berjaya naik. Hopefully we can save par here. 15 hole. So 7 footer saja, break dia agak laju juga situ. So we're gonna make this papat. Okay, alhamdulillah. We managed to drop that ball for a par at the 15 hole eh. Again, jemput minum. Kopi O je pada malam ni. So tying at 14th place. Score 4 under, throw 15. So let's move to the next hole. Lubang 16 sekarang. 177 yard. Green elevated by 10 feet. So rasa okay kot kalau kita pakai ni eh. Cik saya ni. Rasa okay kot. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sounded nice, but can he get onto the green? Tolonglah naik. Naik sedikit, alhamdulillah. Alright, 176 shot, not bad. Itu apa, dulu time mula-mula main boleh lah sampai 300, sekarang nak sampai 200 pun tak mampu. I see, ni mungkin pasal ni lah. Pasal penat ke macam mana? Mungkin lah penat kan, kadang-kadang. Betul juga. Itu yang kadang-kadang cakap apa swing-swing kan dia. Tapi itulah, usually dengan golfer dia tak tahu bahawa memang betul-betul apa ni memenatkan. Dan juga betul berkaitan dengan stamina. Nampak berdiri aja, tapi I think because of our effort to focus on the ball, itu menjadikan kita penat dengan berpeluh. Kadang-kadang kita putting kat rumah pun peluh kak. Position is getting better and better. Well done bro, thank you very much. So without knowing apa ni, unconsciously lah, itu dia. Kita we have improved our scores our position. Just a bit bit by bit eh. So system photo just right uphill. InsyaAllah we try to do this body part. Oh, we missed that body part.
And about 4 feet from the cup.
Itu dia, to save par. Alright, straight to the cup. I think you know we are still in between 14 to 15 place after this hole. And let's take a look. Itu dia. Oh no, actually we are tied at 13th place with the score 4 under. And as you can see at the leaderboard, it seems like you know the most that American golfer Mitri making 10 under through hole 18. Not bad. So let's move to the next hole. And 17 hole, par 5. So hopefully we can make at least birdie here. Alright, so gonna attack straight to the right. InsyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, good drive. Dulu kita ayun je, tak belajar sangat lagi pun best. Sekarang dah belajar banyak ayun, habis pusingkan badan semua lama-lama. Pinggang pun sakit nak pukul banyak. Itu dia 288 yard. Aduh eh. Sampai macam tu sekali eh. Agak crazy juga eh. Betul juga ya bro Asri. Kadang-kadang apa training hard pun letih juga eh. Ini dia kalau tengok yang green dia memang sangat susah tau. Okay, let's take a look eh. Dia kat depan ni, kalau kat depan ni kita tengok eh, dia ada tree apa ni green mengke. Lepas tu dia pulak ke tepi air agak susah eh. Saya tak sini pun lagi okey juga. Sebab apa? At least dia boleh jatuh dekat bank ni terus turun ke bawah. So itu kita punya game plan sekarang ni. That is our game plan. Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, and stop. Okay, nice, 239 yard. So dari sini kita punya third shot saja yang kita ni. Tapi saya suka tengok master dapat Ion habis squad. Lepas tu tegak je, finishing punya badan lawa. Oh, ya ke? Itu pun badan barai tu pro. Kan, orang tua punya apa ni lah swing lah. Apa benda lah eh. Setakat boleh saya makan je pro. Okay, so we're gonna make this third shot. Hopefully we can do this as good as possible. Kita belum lagi tengok macam pro baki punya shot, apa swing semua kan. Allah bah, lebih 50 yard. So over by 5 yard. 5 yard around apa tu. Tapi sekarang ni 18 footer saja. 18 footer body part. So let's see, we can make this. Dia punya break tu not so obvious. I think we can make this, insyaAllah. Okay, let's hope for the best to make a body part at the 17th hole. Are we able to make a body here? Aduh, kadang-kadang tu rasa nak give up juga Pro Asri eh, dengan rakan-rakan lain, tapi itulah. Only part the 17th hole. Almost to make a birdie but you know. Not going to the right side. So let's take a look at our current position. Still tying at 13th play with the score 4 under. Through 17. So let's move to the last hole of the second round at UCG BMW European Open. One of the toughest course we have played so far. Itu dah Kalim-Kalim. He's laughing. Itu dah quite unfortunate eh. Brother Kalim. It should have been a birdie there. Saya pukul tak cantik macam pro. Janji bola ke depan. Jangan ke belakang silam. Mau lari orang. Itu dia pro baki. Betul juga eh. Kita kena straight ke depan. Benda ceritanya betul lah. Kita kena straight ke depan je. Tapi jangan risau. Dekat diving range tu memang pukul cantik. Dekat padang nanti kelang kabut kan. Asyik duff memanjang. Memanjang lah. Lepas tu shank ke slice ke hook. Itu je semua cerita dia. Lepas tu gelak ketawa. Macam mana tu? Aduh kan. Tapi tu lah. Saya risau tak ni. Kalau kata pro baki datang ke Klang Valley kan. Main kan. Biasanya tu lah. Senior golfer ni dia ada banyak trick dia tu. Sama-sama kita saksikan lah insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So we're gonna make this second shot. Okay, Quite straight. Lepas tolonglah masuk ke green. Yes, you got onto the green. And alah, setakat 210 yet. Yeah, itu dia. Almost birdie. Yes. Itu dia. Pro Asri Hussein dah reply tu pro baki eh. Biasanya kalau cakap macam ni paling lawa bolanya. Ha, betul kan. Kita tak percaya tu. Ada je trick dia kan. Bila dah tersangkut tau-tau kan. Dia bagi dulu 3 lubang. Masuk lubang 4 lepas tu kita lah kena ngap. So 19 footer. Uphill. Slow break. Medium break. Alright, tu mulai. InsyaAllah kita rata do this. Tolong break. Tak berjaya. Unlike first round at the 18th hole we made a birdie but only par at the second round for 18th hole. Okay, so I think kita punya score way better compared to first round. So we finish second round tying at 13th place with the score 4 under through 18. So total kita 5 under. So difference with leader grade Brady 12 from USA. By 11 stroke. Jauh juga. I think you know mungkin dia selalu suka main situ. Jadi kita tengok scorecard. Only one bogey. Fortunately unlike our first round tadi, kita dapat 2 bogey. So hopefully you know we can have a better apa ni lah, a better score for the third round. So let's hope for the best. If we could finish top 10, that would be a bonus for us. Alright, rate this course. I'm still gonna rate it at 3 star. Okay, so we finish second round tied at 13th place eh. So let's move to the third round. Itu dia, biasa kalau biasanya kalau cakap macam ni paling lawa bolanya. He he he, itu dia kan. Perbaki ni dia kadang-kadang nampak je tu, kita tak tahu dia. Biasa kalau lubang pertama tu koyak tu namanya warming up. Kalau lubang tu dia makan butterfly tree, cuba atuk dulu baru. Itu dia pancing. Hei, bahaya. Bahaya kan, bahaya. Itu dia. Kegiatan begini ya, berlaku dalam pelbagai cara. Ah, rasanya saya punya gameplay apa game plan saya untuk first round ni, saya akan pakai wood lah. Selalu pakai driver. Aduh, tak gelak lah depan ni. Tapi depan ni kena lay up kat ni macam. Tak apalah geng, apabila lagi. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Itu dia midway swing, baca bismillah. Boleh tahan juga eh. Still in the middle of the fairway. Carry 236, Charles sampai 256. Okey lah tu kan. Selalu driver asyik pergi ke sana je, pejadahnya. So to make this shot, still balance of 224 yard, with a slow headwind of 3 miles per hour. I think we can do this guys. I think we can do this. So let's take a look eh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alah, ke kiri sedikit. Tapi I think it will get onto the green lah. Kita tengok macam mana. It got onto the green. Cuma dia breaking to the left. Alamak. Oh, stopping lah. Just right before apa ni. Ke sebelah sana tu. Tapi to get to the pin sekarang ni 45 feet. Agak susah juga ya. Itulah my pin. So I'm going to keep it straight sahaja lah. A better option for us. So let's see if we can get the ball close. Alamak, I need to stop. Alamak, terlebih pula lah. 53 feet aja. Ha ha ha, ni pancing kuat ni bahaya ni. Memang bahaya. Aduh, itu dia. Tapi tak apa, Pro Sri, bila lagi kan. Ini chance kita nak main kan. Apa, banyak kita boleh belajar dengan Pro Baki ni. Saya rasa confirm 11 footer eh. To save par first hole. Aduh, tak berjaya. Agak rugi di situ. So we're gonna have to settle with bogey pada first round. Memang nampak first, second round, third round memang totally berbeza. Memang sangat-sangat berbeza. Keep making apa ni, you know, different result. So sekarang ni tight at 13th place. So one over tak apa. Kita kena cuba offset kita punya one over ni. Now let's see what this second hole has in store. Saya still beginner pro, pukul kadang bukan bola yang pergi rumput, yang pergi tengok bola tak pergi langsung. Unfortunate, yes, berada kali unfortunate lah for the first hole. But still okay. I think you know we can do better scores from here onward. Eh. Hopefully, insyaAllah. So, insyaAllah we're gonna drive here. Alhamdulillah, that look good. Quite decent. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. Alright, managed to avoid that second bunker fairway. So we have balance of 147 yard. Quite tricky here because why? Betul-betul back pin kat belakang sana tu eh. Quite dangerous. Quite dangerous. So I'm going to use 9 iron tapi buat high loft sedikit. Hopefully you know it will be on the safe side of the green. Bismillah. And going with the 9 iron. It'll be far right lah. It stays on the green. Tapi in the middle of the green. Hopefully. Yes, to get to the pin, we still have balance 40 feet. Quite dangerous here because it's going downhill. Memang dia tak nak bagi chance. It's quite dangerous. Eh. So, let's take a look at the undulation. Quite mixed here. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Stop. And right into the cup. Masya Allah, that was magic. 40 foot putt. We managed to make a birdie there and offset our earlier bogey. So let's take a look. Currently tying at 11th place, even par through hole 2. Let's move to the third hole. Ada juga magic eh. Somehow we could see some magic here. Itu dia Asri Hussein has light. Thank you very much, Syabra Pro Asri. Itu dia, rupanya dia borak-borak, rupanya dia lupa nak light dulu ya. Alright, so let's make this shot. think I'm going to be using apa ni, driver kan. Driver, cuma naik sedikit. Hopefully, you know, you'll stop and ride before the... Wow, long birdie, itu dia pro pro Berki. Alhamdulillah. So, we managed to make that birdie. Yeah, offset our, dia bogey at the first first wall. Stop. Stop. Yes! Stopping just right before the... apa ni, rough. Alhamdulillah. And to make this shot, saya balance of 109 yard. Gonna attack straight to the right kan. Will be a better option for us. Tapi memang lagi challenge lah third round ni. Masya Allah, Masya Allah, impressive. Impressive berdi. Alhamdulillah. Itu yang baik, terbaik sangat terbaik. Alhamdulillah. And there is a birdie chance. Hopefully we can make this.
And just a fantastic putt from that length. Forget about it.
Gang, magic gang. Aduh, itu another birdie made. A long putt. Oh, currently our position is tying at 10th place. We just got 1 under through hole 3. So let's move to the 4th hole. Ya Allah, ya Tuhanku. Itu dia. That was quite the thrill. Aduh, to those who just joined, welcome to the stream. Yeah. Thank you very much to Pro Baki for sharing the stream. Dan juga Pro Asri Hussein for the stream. Sampai tak terkata Pro. Itu lah, saya pun jadi macam bodoh yang tu kan. Aduh, wey. Adakah putting macam tu yang kita akan buat apabila kita bertemu di padang nanti? One more time tu yang terbaik and back to back birdie. Alright. Okay. Sila. Just forget about apa notification sebelah kanan. Sebab saya buat dua stream sekali. Satu di FB Live, satu di YouTube Live. Jadi itulah. Kadang-kadang tu dia tak nampak lah dia punya ni kan. Tapi going downhill eh. 2019 bola kita pakai fabric pun okey lagi kot, insyaAllah pakai fabric lah, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Could that be a good shot? Probably, tapi safe on the green lah kan. Okay, alhamdulillah, 224 yard. So let's take a look whether we can make a birdie here. 17 footer saja. Cuma break dia agak laju sikit eh. Right to left. Quite medium kan. Quite fast. Take it further to the right. Will be our option here. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Three straight birdies, gang. Ui, betul-betul rezeki ya, saya rasa. Serius, rezeki. Itu dia, currently at the 9th place. With the score of 2 under through hole 4. Aduh, rasa risau pula. So, let's move to the 5th hole. Itu dia, salute you bro, back to back. Itu dia, considering this is one of the toughest score so far. We managed to make 3 straight birdies so far. Alhamdulillah. Itu the perfect position for birdie. Perfect birdie. Thank you. Congrats. Thank you very much, Brother Kalim. Itu dia, gang. Aduh, rezeki juga ya. Berjaya kita masihkan birdie di situ. So, let's make good scores lagi. Alright, back to back birdie. That was calling birdie, man. Kan dah kena baca bismillah, bro. Betul lah, bro, Baki. Saya kena baca bismillah. Ya Allah, ya Tuhanku. Aku telah merupakanmu seketika. InsyaAllah. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alamak, ke kiri. Tapi safe lagi, gang. Betul lah itu dah. Berjaya juga, alhamdulillah. So, to get to the pin, saya balance of 189 yard. But, it's quite difficult here. Almost to the edge of the green. And, it's just a matter, you know, we can make a clear path for our ball. InsyaAllah, we'll try to do our best here. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
That looks like a 5 iron.
Okay, just next. Stop. Alright, 186 yards. Dan another chance for us to make a birdie here. 21 footer part. Breaking the quite quite fast from left to right. So let's see if we can make this, insyaAllah. Tak boleh nak suka sangat. Biasa kesukaan dia akan bagi kedekan. Itu dia produk solution. Terima kasih kerana mengingati. Aduh, itu dia. So gonna have to do this, insyaAllah. Rasanya ada, rasanya ada chance kot, eh. 21 footer. Tak boleh kot, eh. Itu dia, unable. Tapi tak apalah, at least we have made 3 straight birdies. So we're gonna have to settle only par at the 5th hole. Alright, that was a good decision nevertheless. Itu dia, terima kasih kepada rakan-rakan yang you know, still viewing with me. Itu dia, sekarang ni datang at 9th place. Tadi pun sama juga, still 2 under, through hole 5, through hole 5. So let's move to the 6th hole. And welcome to the stream, to those who join. Itu dia, ingat mengingati Pro Baki cakap, jangan lupa baca bismillah. Pro Asrusi cakap, jangan suka sangat. Itu dia, jangan suka sangat, betul ke kan? Itu suka sangat itu, jadinya bahana, bahana menimpa kita. So what's it gonna be? Kita akan pakai 8 iron yang kot selamat lagi. Green dia tak boleh, tak boleh nak ni sangat lah. Dia pergi ke depan juga, geng. Itu yang crazy tu. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Slightly to the left. Tapi you got onto the green lah. 163 yard saja. This one's for birdie. So let's see. Still have balance of 43 feet. Tapi going down here sedikit. Tapi dia agak mix, eh. Bercampur agak gitu. So I'm going to keep it straight saja. Okay, and now going downhill.
Ooh, that would have been good.
Okay, good, not bad. I'm quite satisfied with that part. Okay. Even though nobody converted, but still okay. We made a good decision by keeping straight. Tapi so currently we are at the solid 10th place. So let's move to the 7th hole. InsyaAllah, we try to make a better score from here onward. 7th has in store. Okay guys, to those who just joined, welcome to the stream. Currently we are the 3rd round of UCG, BMW, European Open. One of the toughest scores so far. But quite enjoyable. What you can see, almost a birdie. Yes, yes, brother. Almost a birdie. So I think that is just enough for us. As long as you are keeping bogey free. Okay, and alhamdulillah. Launched this track. Okay, nice. A good carry and roll, 305 yard. Sayang seribu kali sayang, tapi hebat dapat back baca double break. Itu dia, alhamdulillah. Itulah kan. Sebab dia cam-cam campur tu kan. Terkejut juga tengok tu, tapi I'm quite satisfied lah. Cross ni, alhamdulillah. Quite satisfied with the apa ni lah. Oh, nampak ni bahaya juga sini sebab dia terus going downhill lah. So might as well, you know, I'm going to be using 5 iron instead. Ya, 5 iron. Tak sini sikit eh. Boleh lah. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
I think that's a 5 iron.
Macam mana shot dia tu? Just nice saja. Oh, okay, quite dangerous dia. 191 yard.
Setting up for the
36. So to get the pin, 36 feet. But going slightly uphill. The break is from left to right. So we're gonna make this shot agaklah. This part, birdie part. Ada 7 hole. InsyaAllah. Break kanan. Okay. Good speed. So enable us to make a good par here. 3 footer only. InsyaAllah. Bismillah. Alright, nice. Itu dia, unable to make birdie, but you know that was a good birdie attempt. So let's take a look at our current position. Okay, back at 9th place, still 2 under. At least we are not seeing any positive for over, eh, over. So still 2 under through hole 7. So let's move to the 8th hole. InsyaAllah, we try to do our best here. So we have come to the 8th hole, another par 4. So kalau kita tengok untuk even, eh, windless punya condition, eh, no wind at all. So we're gonna make this drive, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, good straight drive.
Okay, this one's looking pretty good.
Definitely on the safer side of the fairway, 295 yard. And to get to the pin, we have been at 180 yard. Oh, this time around is going to be front pin, eh? So might as well gonna use 7 iron, I think. So what's it gonna be? 7 iron pun boleh kot. Kita tukar game plan kita sikit. So alah, kena turun juga. Tak berjaya. I thought dia boleh tolak, tapi slope dia tu sangat-sangat susah. So we're gonna have to do this chip. It'll be better for us to use apa ni lah kot, eh, flop shot saja kat sini. 22 yard. Naik betul-betul. I'm gonna apply around 70% maybe. InsyaAllah. Okay, stop.
Oh,
ya Allah, tuanku. Terkena dekat spin, eh. Aduh, almost to make a slam dunk there. So this is our par part. And the 8th hole. Hopefully we can make this. Slow break left to right. That is a good par part. Okay, Master, saya minta diri dulu esok kerja pagi. Semoga berjalan, berjaya dan selamat malam kepada semua. Dan Master, assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam, Prof. Hussein. Thank you, eh, for being with us for the past 1.5 hours. I really appreciate your viewership and also your comment and also shares. So, harap-harapnya semua sihat belakalah. Selamat bekerja pada esok, eh. Saya faham, eh. Eh, tapi bukan Johor cuti ke esok tu? Eh, tak, tak apalah. Selamat bekerja. Alright, itu dia Pro Azwan Arsyad. Thank you very much for the like, Pro Azwan. Welcome back. So still tanya the 9th place, we are currently at the 3rd round of UCG BMW European Open. Almost to make a slam dunk tadi tu at the 8th hole. Jadi kita pergi lubang ke 9 sekarang. Selamat malam Pro Asri. Itu dia Pro Baki pun turut mengucapkan selamat malam pada Pro Asri. Alright. So insyaAllah we're gonna drive here. So 381 yard. Green slightly elevated by 27 feet. Tak ada angin sangat, eh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay. Good drive. Good drive. Carry and roll 287 yard. Alhamdulillah. Okay, let's make a good second shot here. 94 yards away. And the grid is slightly elevated, eh, by traffic. I think we have a chance, eh, to get our ball nearer to the pin. Subject to a good straight shot, eh. InsyaAllah. Could that be a good shot? It could be.
This could be good. It's heading for the green here.
Masya Allah. Okay, nice. 93 yard. Saya dah duduk Melaka, Master. Ha ha ha. He he he. Itu dia cakap. Alright. Itu dia Pro Asri. Itu dia sahab. Oh, betul lah. Lupa pula. Eh, Pro Asri kan dekat Melaka, Padan lah. Saya pun terfikir Johor tadi. Apa saya ingat ialah kita berkenalan pun cakap dia dekat Batu Pahat. Okay. Untuk Pro Asri lah, insyaAllah we try to make this birdie, eh. Yes, itu dia birdie untuk Pro Asri sebelum dia tidur. And we managed to make a birdie at the last hole. Memang nampaknya way too different, eh. Each round memang sangat-sangat different. Because why? First round dia punya gaya macam ni. Second round gaya dia macam ni. Third round sangat-sangat menggilakan. So currently we just made apa ni, a birdie at the last front nine. So currently we are tying at the 8th place with a score of 3 under through hole 9. Kita punya total baru 8 under tau. Tapi compared dengan Greg Brady already finish the whole round. Berapa stroke, berapa tu dia punya score? 21 under 13 stroke, gang. Tak apa, insyaAllah we try to do better score from here onward, insyaAllah. Sekejap, sebelum tu izinkan saya nak minum sekejap. Agak dahaga. just apa ni lah geng, tu eh, just bear with me, we still have 9 holes left to wrap up everything. Oh, kali ni sebelah kiri sedikit ni tu eh. Alright. Tak apa, insyaAllah. Pakai sini agak bahaya juga. So, lagi bagus kita pakai fanggut ya, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So, let's see where our ball lands. Okay, it landed nicely. 248 yard. Still on the fairway. And to get to the pin. We still have a balance of 159 yard, but it's all going downhill eh. So memang quite dangerous. Might as well I stick to 9 iron. Lagi bagus kot eh. Sekejap, kerja sekejap dulu. Try to avoid, you know, stupid mistakes. Indeed, it's going downhill. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Would that be a good shot? Sama-sama kita saksikan. Alamak, terjatuh kat dalam ni je ke? Aduh, we're gonna have to chip from here lah, kan? So, it's only 12 yards away. Kita bagi chip and run. Jadi, stopping just next to the pin eh, kalau boleh. InsyaAllah. Ah, tu dah 10 yards sahaja.
This putt could save par.
And to save par, 7 footer. Medium break eh. Right to left. I think we can do this, insyaAllah. Yes, we managed to save par at the 10 hole. As I mentioned earlier, each round memang totally different. First round ada yang kita dapat birdie, ada dapat par, dapat bogey. Memang totally, memang outrageous jugalah eh. So, still tying at 8th place with the score of 3 under. So, let's move to the 11th hole.
Okay, now moving on to the 11th.
Alhamdulillah, hopefully, you know, we can make better scores, try to avoid bogeys and so on. Eh. InsyaAllah, insyaAllah. So, again, quite difficult for us to make a good shot here. Because why? Our landing zone tu betul-betul dekat dengan apa ni? Dekat dengan... Sekejap eh, kalau kita turun sini macam mana? Oh, quite flat actually. Kita cuba attack sini lah insyaAllah. Harap-harap ni okey lah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Oh, ke kiri juga tu. Okay, termasuk dalam heavy rough, unfortunately. Hopefully, the ball can get onto the green. Ah, ke kiri. Nasib baik di shot. Dan itu dia. We have to rely on our good third shot eh, to make this okay. So gonna be using get wedge. Get wedge. And hopefully the ball eh, can stop just next to the cup. Boleh tak? Okay, stop. Alright, 29 yard.
And about 7 feet to go here.
And to make this par safe at the 11th hole, 7 footer ni again. Slow break, left to right. Oh, alhamdulillah, we managed to stay clear. Still not seeing red. Only white. So we need to say par. But let's circulate our current position. Is it still? Yes, still. Currently tied at 8th place. Stay with the same score through hole 11. So let's move to the 12th hole. So later dah, another long par 4. As we can see here, 512 yard. Oh, sangat-sangat jauh eh. Tapi dia punya green tu eh, memang turun sedikit by 37 feet. So insyaAllah we're going to drive all the way. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. That is a straight drive.
This one's looking like,
tapi memang wind speed dia very low eh. So not gonna affect our ball flight juga tu. Carry and roll 300 yard. And to get to the pin, we see a balance of 212 yard. Quite dangerous to be using to be using 5 foot. Quite logical eh. So might as well using Fafaya lah will be better option for us. Kalau Firebreak pun bahaya juga, you know, it will go beyond that. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Yeah, it looks like a 5 iron.
Okay, it got onto the green. And okay, popping 205 yard. So let's see if we have a chance to make a birdie here. 35 footer ni. So we're gonna have to attach it to the right. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Oh, and the long
good speed, good speed, good speed. I'm quite satisfied with that birdie attempt. Even though we didn't make it, but that was a good good attempt. Eh? And we finishing with a par only. And the 12th hole, that was okay. So hopefully we retain our position. Yes, we still retaining somewhere around here, tight end 8th place. So let's move to the 13th hole, inshallah.
And time for the 13th here.
Okay guys, so let's make this shot. Aku tak jauh ni lah. A bit downhill. Quite dangerous ya. InsyaAllah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. That is a good tee shot using 3 wood. Yes, 200cc yard. And to the Swedish John, welcome to the stream guys. Currently we are the final round eh. Third round of UCG BMW Open, BMW European Open. So we are currently at the 13th hole. So hopefully, you know, we can make a good shot here. Tapi kita tengok sekejap. Okay lah, it will be just nice. Okay, looking straight. Hopefully on the safe side of the fairway. Yes, it is. In the middle of the fairway, as a matter of fact, finish stopping at 227 yards. And to get to the pin, we set a balance of 130 yards. So, we'll be using a pitching wedge. We'll be using pitching wedge. So, hopefully we can make a good shot here. So that the ball, you know, could stop just next to the pin. Okay,
bismillah. Here's a pitching wedge.
Okay, good third shot. Alhamdulillah, that looks just nice again. Seriously, so we're gonna make this birdie part 3-footer. Slightly uphill. The break is quite fast, yeah, from right to left. InsyaAllah. That is a good birdie part. So let's take a look whether we have improved our scores or our position. Okay, good. Currently we are tanked at 7th place with a score 4 under. But somehow our difference with leader is quite quite huge. Substantial amount of stroke there. So total 22. So by 11 stroke by 13 stroke eh. Itu dia Muhammad Nur Ramdan. Assalamualaikum Master. Waalaikumsalam Muhammad Nur Ramdan. From Muhammad Nur Ramdan. Welcome back. Itu nice birdie. Alhamdulillah. Terima kasih. So kita dah main 3 round. Memang sangat susah lah course ni. Itu dia tanya birdie lagi pro. Alhamdulillah. Terima kasih pro Baki. So currently tank at 7th place eh. Looking good so far. Alhamdulillah. So hopefully we can make consistent shot for the last 5 holes. So let's move to the 14th hole. InsyaAllah. Try to avoid any bogeys ke apa. InsyaAllah. So 124 yard going to be front pin. So kita pun ada tailwind around 4 miles per hour, going to be 124 yard. Oh, bahaya juga ni eh? Dia ada sedikit going downhill dekat sana tu. InsyaAllah. Okay lah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sampai ke tidak. Aduh, eh. Kenapa dia terpancul kat situ pula? Aduh, quite unfortunate. So what's it gonna be? So I think we're gonna park instead. So we're gonna park. So quite flat here lah, quite flat. Dia ada break sedikit saja. So dari sini sikit okay kot eh. InsyaAllah. Okay, itu dia berjaya masukkan satu lagi birdie. Alhamdulillah. Itu dia, lama tak join Live Master, busy sikit minggu ni. Itu dia tak ada masalah pro, ni, pro Muhammad Ramdan. Itulah saya nampak kan, terlalu pro. Ada juga kan, mesej ke apa benda kan. Itu dah. Anyway, thank you very much for coming back. Itu dah, selamat kembali. Banyak-banyak ke Padang ke minggu ni? Birdie lagi, alhamdulillah, itu dia. Muhammad Nur Ramdan datang, kita bagi birdie lagi. Kita dengan Pro Baki pun dia masih lagi bersama kita. Terima kasih Pro Baki. And after that, so just jump back to the stream. Currently we are the last round of UCG BMW European Open, which is the third round. So we just made another birdie. So back to back birdie. So currently our position is at solid 7th place. Solid 7th place. Tak apa, so let's move to the next hole, insyaAllah. Hopefully we can make a good score. We still have around 15, 16, 17, 18, around 4 holes, insyaAllah. Nas beri pro makin tajam pak ni. Itulah, alhamdulillah. So, nampak ada macam, you know, ada sedikit improvement kat situ pro baki, alhamdulillah. So, let's make this shot, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And there's a long ball. That is a straight drive. And hopefully, you know. Yes, managed to avoid. Tapi it needs to stop now. It needs to stop now. Stop, stop. Tak apa, rasanya dah ni like rough. I think, you know, still quite safe. Yes, light rough, 90 to 95%. So macam mana, pakai sheet iron pun selamat eh. Saya rasa memang nak kena turun iron lah. Description is quite confusing because keep saying macam apa ni, soft semua, but I don't think so lah. It looks way way too different eh, compared to what is being listed on the course condition. Nampak pun dia turun kat sana tu. So gonna have to attack side to the right. I think we are on the right target area ni, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alamak, to the right eh. Travel for the bit. Tak berjaya naik. Itu dia, 168 yard saja. Banyak jugalah sebab KJNS ada club championship. Kena cover sana. I see. Oh, kat Subang ya. Alright, alright. Nice, nice. Ada championship ya. Dia open championship ke close championship tu? Ni, Muhammad Ramdan. Itu ingatkan tak ada. Tapi close lah kot eh. Mana ada apa ni kan? Tournament golf, I think. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So, we're gonna make this birdie part. At the 15 hole, ada break sikit right to left. Alah, breaking way to the left lah. Okay, stop. Stop. Okay, 61 feet juga lah.
This one's about 9 feet away.
So, it's our duty to save par here. 9 footer saja, insyaAllah. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Yes, straight to the cup. And we managed to stay bogey free at this hole, at this particular hole. So let's make a good score sekali lagi. Okay, currently tank at 6th place with a score of 5 under. So through hole 15. Alhamdulillah. Excuse me guys. So let's move to the 16th hole. So we still have 3 holes left to finish up, wrap up everything. Club Members Championship Close Tournament. I see. Okay, no wonders lah. So ni mungkin macam monthly medal lah kot. Okay, juga tu pro. Alright, to make this shot, I think kita kena pakai ni lah kot. We have to use 5 iron. But tapi itulah bahaya jugalah. Sekejap, is it going uphill ke downhill ni? Okay, nice. Dia naik ke punya? Dia naik. Kita kena target mana kat sini? Target kat sini kan? Kena naik betul. InsyaAllah lah, we try to do this eh. Hopefully it stays on the green. Is that a good shot? Hopefully it is. Tapi alamak, it will go to the left side lah. Itu dia. Oh, coming back balik 183 yard.
From 29 feet.
Let's take a look. We still have balance of 29 feet. Memang betul-betul naik atas. And by looking at the undulation here, from right to left, memang tinggi sangat. So we're gonna have to try our chance here to make a good body part. Berapa inci tu? 3 inci je, gang. Ha, ya Allah, tunggu. 3 inches to victory. 3 inci je nak masukkan birdie tadi. Alamak. Okey lah, okey, okey, okey. Well, we shouldn't be, apa ni, be sad about that. That was a good putting, apa ni, part, apa ni, kita punya attempt. So, back at, tying at 7th place. Tying at 7th place with XBTFU, X-Sinister. So let's move to the 17th hole. InsyaAllah, hopefully, you know, we have come to par 5, 17th hole. So hopefully we can make some good scores here, insyaAllah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. That is a straight drive. Hey guys, by the way, to those who just joined, welcome to the stream. Currently we are at the last round of this event. And so far, for the third round, we are doing quite well. Quite well. Daripada awal tadi, you know, was pretty bad. Quite bad. Oh, line kita agak teruk di sini. So, we're gonna have to attack slightly to the right. Maybe safer option for us. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alamak, going to the left side lah.
Wish,
wish. Itu betul-betul benjik, gang. Panjat situ. Itu dia, Muhammad Amir. Pro Muhammad Amir, salam pro, apa khabar? Lama betul saya tak join lah pro ni. Alhamdulillah, pro Muhammad Amir. Alhamdulillah sihat, apa khabar pro Amir? Saya pun lama tak dengar pasal pro Amir ni. Kan? Itu dah dulu, yelah faham lah, masa PKP tu of course eh. Ramai yang datang juga, saya faham. Orang pun dah start kerja umur tu. Jadi harap-harapnya pro Muhammad Amir, you know, happy dan juga, you know, sihat. Itu dah, good shot tu, itu dah. Second, memang tadi luck lah sebenarnya pro. So we're gonna have to do this chip saja. Harap-harapnya, tapi green dia turun ya. So saya pakai lock wedge ni, harap-harapnya dia boleh stop sedikit lah. Okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, stopping at 13 yard. So let's see if we can make a birdie here. So 7 footer saja. Terima kasih kepada rakan-rakan yang baru bersama dengan Senior Rookie. So currently we are the third round of UCG BMW European Open. So 17 holes sekarang ni at the third round, final round. So we are attempting for birdie part. So kita akan cuba buat sebaik mungkin eh. So by looking at this, I think we have a chance for us, insyaAllah. 7 footer ni to make a birdie part. Aduh, ruginya.
Just doesn't drop.
Punyalah tenang betul-betul, rupanya tak masuk juga. So only par at the 17th hole. Unfortunately, nobody. So let's take a look at our current position. We still are somewhere around, you know, 7th place. Itu masih lagi tying at 7th place. This is one tough course, seriously tough course. Kalau ikutkan macam pro Baki pun, dia nampak kita daripada awal tadi macam mana, memang sangat-sangat susah eh. We climb up sikit-sikit-sikit, alhamdulillah berjaya juga kita naik eh. Sekarang ni berkongsi tempat ketujuh. Okay, we have come to the last hole guys. Itu dia. Nice, nice shot. Itu dia, terima kasih pro Baki. Tapi itulah, unfortunately tak berjaya kita masukkan birdie di situ. Wah, power. Itu dia pro Muhammad Amir, terima kasih. Cuma itulah agak kerugian kita tak masukkan birdie di sana. Tapi it was quite a journey eh. Sangat-sangat susah course ni. Allah bar. Shot hook pula. Itu punya drive. Out of bounds terus, gang. Out of bounds. That was such a waste. Ya Allah, ya Tuhan ku. Apa dah jadi? Terhook. Masya Allah. Ruginya eh. Ini pun dah third shot. Rugi, gang.
And about 205 yards to go.
So to get to the pin, we have a balance of berapa ni, lebih kurang dalam 205 yard. This is our fourth shot. Bugi yang serius. Ya Allah, tengku. Inilah the last hole. Ha, nampak menjadi lagi sekali masalah yang sama. Masya Allah. Aduh, apa dia jadi ni? Come on lah. Takkan double bogey kot sini kan? Nampak macam double bogey lah. Itu dia. Agak tak bernasib baik kita. So 6 footers saja to make this double bogey part at the last hole. Itu dia geng. Agak sukar akhirnya tadi last hole buat perangai itu dah. Tak ada rezeki kita itu. So let's take a look at our last position berapa. Okay, kita berjaya habiskan di tangga berkongsi tempat yang ke-8. Alhamdulillah. Setelah berhempas pula 3 round yang sangat susah itu dia. Last hole tadi saya rasa saya punya controller bermasalah. That was quite the journey lah guys. Itu dia. Itu dia berjaya juga habiskan berkongsi tempat ke-8. Jadi agak okey juga. Kita tengok scorecard dulu before you know we wrap up everything. Bayangkan eh. Okay, first hole tadi tak ada masalah lah. Because we keep making birdies. Tak ada masalah. Somehow masa last hole tadi tu tiba-tiba double bogey lah gang. Aduh ruginya. We could have made lah apa tempat yang ke-7 ke-6 tadi eh. Tak ada rezeki. So setakat tempat ke-8. Kalau tak itu berapa kan? Banyak juga oh kalau duit. Joystick buat perangai tu. Betul lah. Saya punya controller problem lah. Nak kena beli baru lah ni. Tapi kita habiskan tempat ke-8 kan? Not bad juga eh. So considering daripada humble start memang sangat-sangat susah. And tak berapa bagus tadi. Kita berjaya climb up sikit-sikit-sikit-sikit sampai akhirnya ke ni. Nampak begitu kita punya difference sangat besar lah dengan Mitri eh. By 15 stroke I think. Ha, betul lah tu. Tahniah pro. Tak apa. Berjaya juga melalui pandangan suka. Itulah golf. Betul. Alhamdulillah. Thank you very much for the support. Terima kasih pro Baki Haji Muhammad Ella, Muhammad Ramdan, pro Muhammad Amir. Itu dah lama tak datang-datang juga ya. Lepas tu ada pro Asri dan juga ni brother Kalim. Dan juga terima kasih pada rakan-rakan lain yang dah share, like dan juga mungkin follow ya. Really appreciate it guys. InsyaAllah we'll try to do our best here untuk next event. Jadi saya rasa dah cukup pada malam ni. Harap-harapnya rakan-rakan semua itulah enjoy your weekend pada hari Sabtu, Ahad. And for tomorrow night saya takkan ke udara sebab saya ada majlis tahlil untuk arwah orang tua saya. Dan insyaAllah kita akan berjumpa pada masa akan datang. InsyaAllah mungkin Ahad malam ke. Yeah, I will notify in advance apa yang event kita akan main. Impressive game today bro. Have a good night bro. See you in next session bro. InsyaAllah. Thank you very much brother Kalim. Really appreciate your support, your comments, like and also share brother. Thank you very much. Okay, terima kasih semua. I won't be online tomorrow. Tomorrow night, Saturday night. But probably I'll be back on Sunday night InsyaAllah. Yeah. So thank you very much for the support. And I'll see you guys again. Bye bye. Good night.